Chinese President Xi Jinping has met Hong Kong leader Carrie Lam in Macau, and this was their second meeting this week.
In a video released by the Hong Kong government, Mrs. Lam, along with senior members of her executive council, was seen with President Xi ahead of tomorrow's celebrations to mark the 20th anniversary of Macau's return to China. The Hong Kong delegation will be attending tomorrow's festivities and will witness the inauguration of Macau's new government.